Hi, my name is Robin Pratt, and I'm the Outreach and Engagement Specialist at the BIO5 Institute's Keys Research Internship. I participated in Keys in 2016, and honestly, it was one of the best experiences of my life. I met so many new friends who were just as excited about science and interested in learning as I was. I learned so many new things, and it was the summer that I've really grown the most in my life. And these are just a few of the reasons why I'm so excited to give you more information about the program. KEYS stands for Keep Engaging Youth in Science, and it's a 7-week internship that gives Arizona high school students the opportunity to work in a university-level research lab over the summer. In KEYS, you'll be enrolled in Molecular and Cellular Biology 103, and upon completion of the program, you'll earn 3 college credits with a letter grade. And this is super cool because if you get an A in KEYS, you can start college with a 4.0 GPA. You'll also gain automatic admissions to the University of Arizona's Honors College. And KEYS is a free program. There's no cost to participate. We even offer need-based financial aid for associated costs of the program. Your internship will be broken up into 3 parts: pre-KEYS, training week, and the following 6 weeks where you'll be working in a lab based on your interests. For pre-KEYS, these are assignments that are leading up to the summer. They're designed to help prepare you for what you're going to do during training week and in your lab. These assignments include different University of Arizona trainings, along with discussions and quizzes on biotechnology training, data science training, and science literacy. You'll be expected to spend about 5 to 7 hours a week on KEYS before the summer starts. Training week is the first week of the program, and it's broken up into 3 parts: biotechnology training, data science training, and science literacy training. In biotechnology training, you'll learn how to use different lab equipment, and you'll also do experiments involving isolating DNA and proteins. In data science training, you'll learn the computational techniques that are used in interdisciplinary bioscience data analysis. And in science literacy training, you'll develop your scientific writing skills, you'll learn how to read research papers, and you'll work on your presentation skills. We understand that students come from all different educational backgrounds, and that's why we take this first week to make sure everybody's on the same page and prepared to start lab the following week. The following 6 weeks is when you get to work alongside a University of Arizona researcher in a field of your interests. There's so many groundbreaking discoveries going on, and interns get to be a part of this real-world research. Interns have worked on a variety of projects, such as stopping cancer cells from spreading, researching how microbiomes affect climate change, and detecting disease trends using real patient data. And these are just a few of the hundreds of projects that KEYS interns have worked on. Throughout the entire summer, we'll be walking you through the steps of creating your own research poster based on the research you did over the summer. At the end of the 7 weeks is when it's time for the KEYS Slam and the KEYS Research Showcase. For the KEYS Slam, you'll give a 2-minute presentation based on all the research you did. And for the KEYS Research Showcase, it's a poster session where you'll be able to stand in front of your poster and present it to community members, your family, peers, teachers that might come. This is a great networking opportunity. You might even connect with some of the University of Arizona professors that might be teaching your undergrad classes when you come to the U of A. Interns work really hard in KEYS, but they also have a lot of fun. We host socials during this program, and this includes things like drawing night, game night, scavenger hunts around the U of A campus, visiting the Desert Museum, and my personal favorite, the talent show. I love seeing your talents outside of the lab. But these socials really help solidify the bonds that you make with your fellow interns. When I was an undergrad, I hardly had any classes that didn't have somebody who either participated in KEYS before me or who participated in KEYS after me. So you really join a family when you join KEYS. If KEYS sounds like something you're interested in and you want to apply, you can find all the information about the application and the application process outlined on our website at keys.arizona.edu. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us at keys@bio5.org. And I want to say, maybe you have an interest in science, but you don't know exactly what you're interested in yet. I hope you'll give applying a shot, because KEYS might be exactly what you need to unlock your passion.